Hey guys, my name is Diego. I'm with the Golf Warehouse and we're out at Willabang Country Club in Wichita, Kansas, home of the famous Woody Austin, who plays on the Champions Tour. Today we're talking Titleist new TMB came out last year. We also had you hitting that as well. How do you think that really compared to the MB and the CB that you're hitting?
You know, I was really impressed with the TMB actually. I got a really high ball flight with it, and I definitely feel like that's something that I could hit, on a lower iron and felt more confident hitting a lower iron with it. I was hitting the 3-iron over there, and you know, I was really confident with it too.
Great.
Yeah.
Great. Did you feel like you got maybe a little more forgiveness out of the TMB as opposed to the CB and the MB?
Absolutely. I got a little more forgiveness, and I also got a little more distance.
Great. What did you like about the looks of the TMB?
You know, it's got a thinner top line. It's not really, you know, it's not incredibly thin, but it's a thinner top line than a longer distance club.
Sure.
And so it just, it wasn't too thick though. And I just really liked the way it looked. And when I had it at address, it looked really good.
Just had a great feel kind of coming off the face and everything.
Absolutely.
Like
it felt great coming off the face.
That's awesome. Do you feel like the TMB is something you could jump into?
Absolutely. I would probably replace a fairway wood for a 2-iron or something like that, because I felt that confident with it.
TMB?
Absolutely.
Definitely.
Really liked how it feels, man. It was really soft.
Awesome. Awesome. That's great.